How to create photograph into detailed color art with Photoshop. Welcome to Peace Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we will learn to convert a photo into a colorful sketch, one that's usually bringing out fine details from image. Let's begin by making a copy of our original image. Go up to the image menu, choose adjustments and then choose desaturate, shift plus control plus U keyboard shortcut. Next, we need to make a copy of our desaturated layer. Now invert the layer. To invert the layer, go to the image menu, choose adjustment and this time choose invert control plus I keyboard shortcut. We use this inverted layer to make a sketch and desaturated layer to colorize the image. Change the color layer blend mode to darker color and art layer blend to color dodge. Go to filter menu, choose other and then choose minimum. This opens the minimum filter dialog box. The minimum filter shrinks the size of white areas by expanding and spreading out the black areas. For the best results with the sketch effect, ideally you will want to set to small pixel. Click OK to close the dialog box. Now go to color layer and adjust the opacity slider to get the color. To darken up the sketch, we will use levels adjustment layer. Click on adjustment layer icon at the bottom of the layers panel and choose levels. Here is final outcome. If you want the thinnest lines in the sketch, simply click on minimum filter and reduce the radius. This method works very well for architectures, buildings, landscapes, and monuments photography. Check out some more interesting free tutorials from our channel. Just click on thumbnail to watch the tutorial. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.